name's Clea Vandiver. I am a Brooklyn-based trombonist and composer, currently in New Orleans, waiting out this quarantine with my parents. And normally for solo sets, I have a set of pedals that I use, and I don't have that with me because I left New York quite quickly over a month ago, so I'm working with what I have. But I'll be playing some original songs, maybe some improvisations, and a standard for you. So thanks for listening. Thanks to Marta Sanchez and Caroline Davis for having me on artistlive.net. Thanks for listening. Dream, which is a song that I wrote for my little niece. It's on my record In Bloom. And I'll be continuing with a piece called, let's just see what comes out. Thank you. That was called An Unwelcome Visit, a song that I wrote, I think, at the end of last year. I'm losing track of time. And yeah, I wrote it while I was writing at home and listening to feline cats fighting outside my window. So that was the inspiration behind that. And yeah, I'll be continuing with a standard titled I'll Be Seeing You. Saying thank you for listening, and yeah, I'm getting used to this whole virtual concert thing, and it's quite uncomfortable just playing alone to a camera, but that's all right. I'm glad to be able to play and record for you all. So I'll be playing one more thing for you all. Thanks again to Marta and Caroline for putting Artist Live together. If you would like to donate, you can using the donate button on the website. I think the PayPal is artistliveonline@gmail.com. And yeah, thanks for tuning in. My name is Kalia Vandiver, and this is my last thing, which will be an improvisation.
Thank you.
Thank you.